In this video, we will demonstrate how to create a virtual machine in VMware Workstation Pro. Before you begin, ensure that you have installed the latest version of VMware Workstation Pro on your PC. To begin, open VMware Workstation Pro on your PC. Click Create a New Virtual Machine. Select Custom and click Next. In the Choose the Virtual Machine Hardware Compatibility page, click Next. Next, select Installer Disk Image File and browse to the ISO image to continue. Then, click Next. Note that when you select the ISO, the guest operating system is automatically detected. If the operating system is not detected, manually select the operating system. Here, let's ensure that Microsoft Windows operating system and the Windows 10 and later x64 version are selected. Next, enter a name for the virtual machine. By default, the virtual machine is created in the Documents folder. It is recommended that you save the virtual machine in an easily accessible folder. Then, click Next. On the Firmware Type page, select UEFI, clear the Secure Boot option, and then click Next. On the Processor Configuration page, set the number of processors and number of cores per processor to 2, and then click Next. The total processor cores must be a minimum of 4. On the Memory for the Virtual Machine page, change the value of memory for this virtual machine to 4096 megabytes or greater, and click Next. On the Network Type page, retain the default selections and click Next. Ensure that LSI Logic SAS IO controller type and the NVMe virtual disk type are selected. On the Select a Disk page, select Create a New Virtual Disk and click Next. On the Specify Disk Capacity page, modify the maximum disk size value to 100 GB or greater. Select Store Virtual Disk as a single file and then click Next. On the Specify Disk File page, enter the disk file name and save the disk file in an accessible folder. Click Next. Then, click Customize Hardware. Remove the sound card and printer devices, and clear the Accelerate 3D Graphics option from the Display section. Click Close, and then click Finish. The virtual machine is now created. Next, you must encrypt the virtual machine and enable the Trusted Platform module. You must enable the Trusted Platform module if you are using the Windows 11 operating system. To do so, click Edit Virtual Machine Settings. Then, click the Options tab. To encrypt the virtual machine, click Access Control, and then click Encrypt. Enter a password and click Encrypt. You will need to use this password to log into the virtual machine each time. To add the Trusted Platform module, click the Hardware tab and then click Add. Select Trusted Platform module, click Finish. Finally, click OK on the Virtual Machine Settings page. This completes the process of creating a virtual machine in VMware Workstation Pro. You can now install Windows 11 on the virtual machine. For more information, see the Installing Windows 11 in VMware Workstation Pro video. For more information about Dell Image Assist, go to dell.com/imageassist.